Okay, hang on now.
Good evening, folks. Good Friday evening, and such a beautiful evening this evening in the middle of Sackville, Nova Scotia. And right now it's time flying so quickly by. It's the end of May right now. So, anyway, folks, got a little program lined up tonight. A few requests and some different numbers here and there. A little bit of country, some bluegrass, and some Irish stuff. Newfoundland, of course. So I'll start off now with a very familiar fiddle number called Maple Sugar. Okay, folks, we're going to request a number now called Over the Waves. Over the Waves, and we'd like to dedicate the number to Mr. Frank Fitzgerald. How you doing, Frank? And glad you're tuning in, buddy. Here's the number that you requested called Over the Waves. Midley. Nice brown moss there for sure. Dedication to our Facebook friend Mickey Jensen. This is for you, Mickey, and Mickey Jensen. And do you want to hear the number? No, I'm sorry. No, I'm getting ahead of myself here. For Hib Coleman, and he wanted to hear in Martha Sheep. And all about in Martha Sheep.
By telling me there's someone I should need.
To Audrey McManus. Yeah, Audrey McMenns, and also to Joan Treon as well. And the plane touches down in Derry.
Well, she's the one who had the bear.
Yeah, Joan Treon. Yeah, with a big black bear in her backyard, right?
They liked her flowers.
And liked the flowers. Joan must have put a nice smelly flowers there. I mean, that the bear really liked, right? Anyway, Joan, I hope the bear's gone, for sure. Rocky, gotta be Rocky. Yeah, Rocky's ahead. Thank you.
In the house. 55th wedding anniversary. I've never seen here music.
And we'd like to say hello to Rose Goss. And as a matter of fact, Rose and her husband are celebrating their 55th wedding anniversary in Newfoundland. And congratulations, Rose, to you and your husband there, and wishing you all the very, very best on your 55th wedding anniversary. That's a milestone for sure. And for you fine folks, we'll do a number now called Waltzing to the Hills of Home.
Oh, and, nice. Having a few tonight.
And Boston to the Hills, I'd like to dedicate this number to Rose Troop Saunders. Rose Saunders. And also to Margaret Ryan as well. Margaret, how are you doing tonight, dear? Yeah, I hope you're doing great tonight. And Margaret was the one who put me on this particular number. That was composed by the late, great Minnie White. And also to Rose, too, as well, tuning in. And there's another call, Washington Hills and Home. And right now, folks, we're going to do a hot tempo number called Gussie G. And We'd like to dedicate a number of good friends of ours, Mr. Pat Hickey and his wonderful wife, Lorna. And we're going to do a number called Gus's Jingle. Folks tuning in tonight, thank you very much. Really appreciate that as well. And you folks take care.
Yeah.
much you need.
Oh dear, that's it now. Oh. So hot. My buddy is on the front Cornwall. John, brush them all.
I'd like to say hello to our good friend from Cornwall.
Ontario.
Mr. John Bercyon. How you doing, Mr. Bercyon? How you doing, buddy? Glad you could tune in. And we hear regularly from John, and gives us some input about our shows and one thing and the other. By the way, glad you're tuning in, John. How are you fine folks tonight? Got a request for a number now. Buck Holmes number. And I'm going to do a number called Together Again. And there's a lot of say. And we have a special dedication there. I'd like to dedicate this number to our good Facebook friend, Mary Dibben. Mary Dibben. And so are you Mary?
Yeah.
Hi?
Yeah.
And she's from the, Buren, yeah, beautiful town of Buren. And I haven't done this one for quite a while, but we'll give her a try.
We never got that last week.
What's that?
Pigeon cream. It's really.
Oh, okay. Maybe. You have your sweet.
Yeah, I'll give it to you in a second.
Yeah. Say, give a special shout out to Uncle Harvey and Aunt Ethel in beautiful Grand Falls, Newfoundland, Labrador. How you doing, Uncle Harvey and Aunt Ethel? Hope you guys are doing great, boy, and thanks for tuning in, and really appreciate that. Oh, that's fantastic, and wishing you folks the very, very best, and like I said, thanks to all the fine Facebook friends that are tuning in tonight, and thanks, guys, ladies, for tuning in. Anyway, here's a number now. We have a special request to do. Port-a-Port, we'll do another call of the, for want of a better name, Port-a-Port Polka. And I'd like to dedicate this number to Eber Prince, who's celebrating his birthday. And on behalf of his wife, Sylvia, special dedication to you, Eber, and anyway, buddy, wish you a happy birthday from your wife and all your family. Well, I'm wishing you happy birthday there, everybody.
Celebrating tonight.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday there, Eber. Happy birthday to you. All this to you, Eber, on your birthday, buddy, from your wife, Sylvia, and all your family and friends.
Have another one.
And you're not here, number. How's that, girl? And she says, have another shot of wine, another glass of wine. And maybe something stronger. Here's another call, a Port-a-Port Peninsula, Port-a-Port Polka. Trying to get off on time. Okay, folks, I'm going to slow things down now and do a number called Rose in Her Hair. And this is for Joan Gilts, and I want to hear a number called Rose in Her Hair. And who else needed that? Who else wanted that number here? Rose in Her Hair. Anybody else? No? Okay. Thank you. Round over there, folks, and had a rose in her hair, a special dedication to Joan Gilts. And Gilts. Friend Han, Han Dawes. How you doing, Han? Glad you're tuning in tonight there from Coombs, Cove, my hometown of Coombs, Cove. And I'd say hello to be 20 people from Coombs, Cove, right down to all in Fortune Bay and all over, everywhere, and all over the Newfoundland and Labrador. And all you fine folks tuning in tonight as well. Much appreciated, folks, and thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.
And you know,
squeeze box. Grandfather Jim Gill from Newfoundland. He was a miner, and he came to Cape Breton, and he worked in the coal mines in Cape Breton. And so on behalf of John and the family, we'd like to do this special memory of her grandfather Jim Gill, who worked in coal mines in beautiful Cape Breton, and moved up here to Cape Breton, as a matter of fact. So this is a tribute to her grandfather called Daddy Stay at Home.
Little child scream, moving to the side.
Where's he too? Where's he?
I don't see him. Somewhere.
You want to fast him, right?
We got to light him up. Light him up the can.
Light him up the can. Did you find him?
No, it must be working away somewhere.
And we'd like to say hello to Mr. Don Dempsey, and he's up at a camp someplace. Anyway, he'd like to hear something up lively, up something up tempo. He's going to dance all around the campground, but don't wake the bears up. And for you, Don, and all your friends, buddy. How are you doing?
Probably working there.
Yeah. They're doing them all around your movie's garden. We're going to slow things down now, folks. Got a number called The Girl from Yesterday.
Oh,
Beautiful number there indeed, folks. I'd like to give a good shout out to Mr. George Wicks. How you doing, George, buddy? Glad you could tune in tonight, and take care of yourself.
West,
and you hit the Western Prairie Canada, buddy, and thanks a lot for tuning in. We really appreciate that, and thank you very much, and take care of yourself, and be safe, too, as well.
Yes,
sir. Okay, I'm going to do a number that was done up by Ray Johnson, now. Buddy, what's his name, the other fellow? Get everything set up here. Yeah, it can't go well. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Ray Johnson didn't do married up there,
though. No. He did the another number. I'm setting this one up here. Some numbers I remember, and some of the numbers I don't remember.
Okay.
Takes a little while to get the old adrenaline flowing, get warmed up a little bit, right? I'm getting there now, slowly. And we got a special shout out to some fine folks here. And we'd like to give a special shout out to Mr. Wayne McKay. Wayne McKay of the Northwest Territories. He said, special hello from far north. And anyway, buddy, thanks for tuning in too as well. And you take care of yourself. And thank you much obliged. Thank you. And I'd like to say hello to Marie Clark from, I'm not sure, New Brunswick. From New Brunswick. Hi, Marie. Thanks for tuning in there. Thank you. And also to Don Iscock and
Cowboys.
Yeah, but there's another one there. Kelly.
Calicaroos.
Oh, Calicaroos?
Yeah,
there's a man. Oh, Calicaroos, yeah. That must have done this stuff from Kilgrews, Newfoundland. There you go, buddy. And thanks for tuning in too as well. And to Nellie A. How you doing, Nellie? I hope they're doing great there. Thanks a lot for tuning in. And also to Jesse Smith from beautiful Delgo, Newfoundland, Labrador. Right, Jesse? Thanks for tuning in there as well. Okay, we're going to do a number now called Maritime Farewell. Any special dedications? No. We have requests for Jerry and Stella. And in the end, we don't have that one in our repertoire tonight, but definitely can get that next week. Definitely sure. So anyway, Jerry and Stella, for you there, we're going to do a number called Picture in a Frame.
And Beverly,
I also like to say to my former next-door neighbor, Beverly, and her husband, Tom. Penny. And anyway, guys, thanks for tuning in. Beverly and Tom, and this number is for you also as well. I'll put you in the frame. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ellen. Happy birthday to you. And many, many more. And this number we'll do now for Ellen on behalf of her daughter, Carol Ann Smith, will do number 5 in Nome. And also let you dedicate this number to Dave and Rita.
Yeah.
And also?
Dave and Frida.
Dave and Frida, sorry, Frida. Dave and Frida. And as well as Ann Conlon. And also, I know Beverly and Tom like this number too as well. And also to Francis Dix. Loves the number called him Nome.
And Phyllis and Don.
And also to Phyllis and Don Lawrence as well. And to Freeman and
Marion,
and as well, and to
Murtis is on
there. Yeah, Murtis as well. Yep. And all you fine folks tuning in, and Mildred Tolman, Mildred as well. And Hubert Langdon, Hubert and Joyce. Oh, hey, no. All you fine folks as well. Thank you very much. Dreams and ambitions, a young man I wanted to roam. But now things are different, I'm older and wiser I get. I love to return to the homeland that I loved best. My friends and relations, I miss them all every day. New dreams I go back to my childhood in old fortune day. I see a picture of Hornstone, it brings a tear to my eye. For you know she's been guard over the birthplace of this newfie boy.
There's a love in my
when you get into St. Jack's, boy, you know that in order to get to Borum, you're going to have 2 more miles to go. And I tell you, once you start going down the Borum Hill, you know you're in Borum for sure. Great place. Great community. Okay, folks, going to do a number now. Entitled, I guess I am from Newfoundland. I am from Newfoundland, right?
Can you do a birthday wish to Evelyn Hunt, 97 today?
Oh, we like to wish who's that?
Evelyn Hunt.
Oh, we like to wish Evelyn Hunt a happy birthday today. She's 97 years young. God, I love her.
Yeah, and from Roland and Barbara Rose.
And from
Roland.
And from us, from Roland and Barbara Rose.
No one can ever change, and mine is right.
Good job.
Okay. Okay, looks like that. Slow things down now and do a number called Caveman Time.
Thank you.
softly falling rain. And hear her name, the lonely seagulls cry. Thank you very much. Do a number now called Turn Out the Lights. Pull down the shades, love me tonight. Hello, turn out the Don Williams. This is Don Williams' number. Beautiful, beautiful number that's been up by the late great Don Williams years ago. And we like to do this number. We like to do this number for Nadine Powers in Buck Hills. And anyway, this is from the special friend. Special dedication to Nadine Powers and Buckins from a special friend. And anyway, this is a particular number. And then we'll see how it works out.
Who's that, Buckins?
Yeah. Okay. I'm going to try, a number called Cotton Fields. See how this one works out. We got some upcoming numbers, folks. Between Two Trees, Grey Foggy Day, Nancy Spain, Busy and Friends, Black and White. Okay. Here's the number called Cotton Fields. Folks. Okay, you gonna start it up? Okay, folks, I'd like to do a number now for Lloyd and his wonderful wife.
Okay, let me see your friend.
Michigan. Yeah. Shirley Alton. I'm going to Shirley Alton. I'm going to call Music in Prince. And for all the fine folks tuning in tonight, ladies and gentlemen, thanks very much to me indeed. And we really appreciate you folks tuning in. Thank you, fine folks, for winning the show. By the way, it's a little conversation by singer-songwriter Mr. Bud Davis from Sin and I. And we're a number called Music in Prince. Fiddle number, folks, called the Ragtime Hanny. Thank you. foggy day. Okay. And I'd like to dedicate a drum rub to all the gang up, you know, that used to go to Newfoundland Club. I'd like to say hello to our good buddy Andy Beard and his wonderful wife Rita. How you doing, guys? And glad you guys are tuning in, and also to Helen Cox and Mildred as well, and all the fine folks, Bobby and Marie and Corey and Sheila and Gary, not Gary, Barry, Barry and his wonderful wife, Susan, and all your fine folks tuning in tonight. And I'm doing a normal hell called Great Foggy Day. We have a special request tonight, don't we, Green? Oh, yeah. And let's say hello to our good friends with Gordon and Linda Winter. How you doing, guys? And hope you guys are doing great. And wishing Linda all of this, and Gary too as well. Linda and Gary, yeah, you guys take care. Gordon and Linda Winter. And anyway, guys, wishing you luck with the very best. And thank you very much too as well. And I'd like to say hello to Dot and Eugene Kelly from beautiful Bull Boy.
Hi, Dot.
And we just said hello, Dot and Eugene. And we're going to do another call, Gray Foggy Day.
That's from Dan Dover.
Yep.
From Bull Boy.
From beautiful Bull Boy.
Dan Dover?
Dan Dover, yep. Yep. This is Dot and Eugene.
Huh? Dot and Eugene Kelly.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, beautiful day. Oh yeah, beautiful bull boy. We're down there for 4 years ago. And,
you stayed there.
Yeah, stayed there. Also, I'd like to say
next summer,
I
hope to be down there to play
somewhere. Yeah, the great women. And it's also for Dennis and Debbie as well. Man, all you fine folks tune in. Thank you. Oh,
Thank you.
and burn back the pension of time. Beautiful number there, and beautiful memories. And but dedicate the number in our good buddy, like Jimmy Sardew's memory, and also to our good buddy Ray Richards too as well.
Did he hear Prince? Just came on, he wanted to know if he played his song. Remember he wanted to pour, pour, pour?
Yeah, I did that, yeah.
Yeah, just joined in.
Yeah, I did that too. And special dedication, yeah.
Just tell him.
Now, Heber, buddy, I do wish you a happy birthday on behalf of your wonderful wife, Sylvia. And, yeah, we did do your number, Port of Port, Polka. And wishing you the very, very best and all the very best of the show. And take care of yourself. And I guess if you want to scan it through the show later on, you can get that particular number too as well. Yeah, and the request. Thank you, and take care of yourself. Okay.
Okay, here comes the guitar. So, hope she comes in here for the gullies. I'm going to try a little. We'll try a little bluegrass number.
Thank you. Good phone number there, folks, and the gentleman that was doing the backup with the guitar lead and all the fine stuff was our good friend, Mr. Kevin Beatman. And, good job there, Kevin, buddy. Great guitar player and all-around musician. Okay, I'm going to slow things down now and I think this number here, real nice number. The title, I Need Someone to Love Me. Tonight, and we'd like to dedicate a number to Rose and her husband, Phil DeVoe. Phil DeVoe was a great musician and played around the area years ago. Anyway, Phil, you and Rose take care of yourself, right? And there's one called I Need Someone to Hold Me.
Darling, tell him that you change your mind.
in there.
Mm-hmm. No. Okay, I'm doing the lady number. Okay, folks, we're going to try a little octuple number now. The night Betty Murphy died. Send us a little message in Messenger and we can take care of business for you.
Or email.
Or email as well, yep. And we can take care of that part of it, no problem whatsoever. Thank you very much.
Good God.
Is that working? Working
yet? Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
And we'd like to say hello, special hello to Richard Shepherd from Northern BC. How you doing, Richard, buddy? And I'm sorry we don't have the number working man in our repertoire right now, but I guarantee you next weekend we'll definitely have that in our repertoire. And anyway, take care of yourself, and thanks a lot, and tune in next week, and we'll sure get the number for you. Thank you, and take care of yourself. Bye. Okay. And... you say you were asked for a working man.
Look out for
Northern
BC.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, Richard. I got mixed up there. But he's working up in Northern BC. And anyway, pal, just a shout out to you, and you take care of yourself. Thank you very much. Mm-hmm. I'm going to see you. Special request from Green Grassy Hill.
The kids that I play with have all
Okay, we're going to do a number now called Stripper Down Molly. One number that was done up by Seminai, the late great singer in Sabre, and a wonderful musician and great accordion player.
Looking for love, honey, I'm tougher.
Oh, yeah. That's different for me.
Hi, Bill, May.
How you doing, Billy May? How you doing, buddy? And, yeah, I'll just head up to Bill. And Bill played in the band, Chain and Anchor Band, for years, and others did a great job in time. And I'd like to say hello to Bissy and Gordon Bartlett. How you doing, guys? And,
Ann Kippens.
Ann Kippens, yep. Just not too far from Steve now. Anyway, I'd like to say hello to Gordon and Bissy. And you guys take care of yourself, guys. And thanks for tuning in, too, as well. We really appreciate that, too, as well. It's fantastic.
Okay,
I'm going to do a number now. Let's try the Red Walks. What do you think? The Round Moss.
Did you say hello to Nita, didn't you?
Who?
Nita.
Is this to Nita?
No, Nita.
Nita? No.
Are
there? No.
Oh, okay.
And I'd like to say hello to our good friend, Nita. How you doing, Nita? And I'd like to say hello to you there, and wishing you all the very, very best. And,
Hi, Nita.
Hi, Nita. I'd like to say to our good buddy, too, fantastic recording player, Mr. Haver Strickland, and his wonderful wife, Faye. How you doing, Haver? And, hope you're tuning in, buddy, and keep up the great music in a way, and keep doing what you're doing. Fantastic. Okay, a little round waltz. Let's see how that one goes now. See. I'll give it a little. See, check, see. Okay.
Yeah, you gotta keep your tracks up.
Yeah. You got so much music going coming. Sorry to keep up with the name of the beer. Okay.
You got 2 minutes.
Okay. 35. Okay, folks, I'd like to do a number now, and I'd like to dedicate this number to some fine folks that are Hubert and Joyce Langdon and Amy Sherbro West in Fortune Bay. And also to Don and Phyllis Lawrence, like the particular number, and all you fine folks tuning in out there, and also to Freeman and his wonderful wife Marion, and also to Tom and Marie from Boxy, and all the fine folks tuning in. There's a number called Black and White. There's a photograph I think I've seen a thousand times or more. On the fishing boat, the dolphin cove, three children on the shore. You ask me why I look so long at such a simple scene. Why there's a tear that dries my eye, what does this picture mean? That beautiful store, the house belongs on another piece of ground. An island that held beyond that fall, where now there's not a sound. The graveyard there, the old church fire, the looks of horror, the bay. Another's nature's busy there, since we all moved away. All of us were born upstairs in that room just down the hall. We learned to count the 13 stairs when we were only small. Grandpa knew each word by heart, as laughter, sky or moon. The hammer sun can cross the floor, the creek of frost and storm. It's only just a black and white, on a muggy outpour day. The tent alone breaks on the beach, a foot or two away. From three small children standing there and looking out to sea. And beds of old, without in tow, that little boy that's me. In our old house, float on the tide, it seems so out of place. Perhaps you sense the way we feel, though you can see our face. My sister stands in silent sight, and Blackbeard daring too. We wish we could go home again, but we know it is no use. That room you see there on the right, that's where I used to sleep. And listen to the gentle breeze sigh in the apple tree. I wonder what I'll see when I look from my room, maybe. I know I'll see the hills of home forever in my dreams. Just as I can write on a foggy outdoor day. The gentle love breaks on the beach, a foot or two away. From three small children standing. Give a shout out to Billy Force down in Sydney Mines. How you doing, Billy? Great you're tuning in, buddy. And you know, we wish you nothing but the very best. To take care of yourself. And as a matter of fact, we'll dedicate this number to you now, my Donegal. And to all you fine folks tuning in tonight, we really thank you. And like I said, thank you fine folks. We wouldn't be doing what we're doing here right now. Anyway, folks, there's a number called my Donegal. probably know me. Okay, right now I'm going to do a number that my dad used to play in the lodge in Coombs, Cove, and all over the place, certainly. And anyway, I'd like to dedicate this number in memory of my dad, who come up with a number called Coombs, Cove Tune. He composed this number, and a lot of traditional numbers come about, and we hear them all the time, and that's the good thing about musicians who played in the past. They paved the way for us people, and hopefully we'll pave the way for the younger generation too as well. There's the Coombs Cove tune, and folks, thank you very much for tuning in tonight, and thanks to my wife, Drita, for doing the dancing and doing all the, getting all the names together for sure. And,
say hello to Jimmy Buffett.
And I'd like to say hello to our good buddy, Jimmy Buffett, and Jimmy is a fantastic musician. I tell you, he can sing, and great vocalist and fine all-around musician. And Jimmy, take care, buddy. And who knows, I guess we'll get together sometime when the pandemic is over with and have a big jam session. Anyway, folks, to all you fine folks tuning in, may God bless, take care of yourself. And until next Friday, like I said, we'll see ya. Take care, God bless. Thank you very much indeed.